Hey, so you want to go to Lincoln Center and hear some jazz tonight? Winter Marsalis is playing.
Oh, I would love to, but I can't. I've got that dinner with my old friend from high school.
You don't sound very thrilled about going.
Yeah, you know, it's just Carly's always been really competitive, talking about her fabulous life nonstop.
I bet no one's basing a character in their best-selling mysteries on her.
True. But the last time I talked to her, she just came back from the French Riviera with a count that she met in Monaco. And now I hear she's married to some big-shot European businessman that she met on a yoga retreat, and she's embraced the spiritual life.
Well, you want me to tag along and regale her with tales of our crime-solving adventures?
Definitely not. You are exactly her type, and the last thing I need is to watch someone from my past trying to seduce my fiancé while talking about the goddess that lives in her hoo-ha. She did ask for a signed book, though.
Who, did Carly or the goddess?
Beckett.